Mr. Cassidy, thank you for the great work you're doing.
Thank you, Senator.
On behalf of firefighters. So you said something before that I personally feel, and I may sound like asking an obvious question, but tell me what's going on. You talked about guys you knew by the part of their kidney removed who were denied disability. I know guys who have tumors taken out of their tongue, their intestine, their feet, their hands. They have medications that could stretch from me to you that they have to take every day in terms of inhalers, stuff for their stomachs because they're taking too many medications. Why are these guys getting denied? Like, I'm not a doctor, but, you know, you don't need a weatherman to know which way the wind blows. Like, what's going on?
So I hear you, and I sat as a trustee on the pension fund, saw a lot of cases that were resolved or were denied, and I did not understand how it happened.